and I'm here with Taylor, and we're just filming another video, and then my online package came. And the stuff is all super cheap. So your girl went a little bit crazy. Okay.
Crazy is an understatement.
Really? So we're gonna get to see Taylor's reaction to them as well. So I've never ordered anything from there before, and like a bunch of people are like, it's okay, it's a bit of a mixed bag, like some of the stuff is good, some of it's bad. So I thought I'd see for myself. So the first thing I picked up is these pants.
They got the rainbow straps.
Yeah, I know. I thought they're like kind of like tracky pants. They're like, I don't know, you just wear them like lazy day, maybe to TAFE. And then the next thing I picked up is this dress.
Oh,
okay. I'm not sure what's happening with the back. I guess you have to like weave it yourself.
Yeah, you have.
But it's like this dress and it's like red. Oh, and then we got our fishnets. First we have the bigger fishnets. And then we have these ones. Oh yeah, you can have a look at them too, Taylor.
They're so cute.
And then we've got even smaller ones. And then we've got the smallest ones. And then next, oh, I've totally forgotten all the things I ordered, even though it was like a week ago. Okay, and then the next one is this. It's like a long sleeve top. So it'd be perfect for like fall slash winter. Like perfect layering piece as well. They all smell kind of funky, like smell that. Oh, next one is this rainbow top. Isn't that so cute?
Ooh.
Is it rainbow? I actually love that, like it's so cute. And then I got this jacket. Look at it, it's got a hood. Isn't it beautiful? I actually love it. What do you think, Taylor?
It's so cute.
Thank you. I swear I'm not normally this crazy. Oh, right, this is a skirt. I totally had forgotten like what this one was. I was like, did I order this? And then this one is a skirt. And then it's like plaid. And then you've got like these that like go over. So it's like kind of overall kind of style skirt. So that's super cute as well. And then the next thing I got was this top, which is like that. And you like tie it up at the back. And
then it came with these.
Yeah, and then it came with these shorts. Oh, and then I got this tape.
Oh.
Like just for like craft. I do a lot of like journaling and stuff. And these were like on sale for like $3. So I was like, why the hell not? And then we got these socks. I was expecting them to be a little longer. I guess they'll stretch. Okay, and then the last thing I got. Taylor's like, what the hell? Ooh, we've got 530 people watching on our live stream.
We're live streaming while we're filming this.
And then we've also got this sports bra.
Ooh.
And then it came with some leggings. I've been wanting to buy leggings for ages. They're kind of cool. What do you think?
I think they're pretty cute.
I think I might wear these to circus next time I have circus.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's everything I bought. Now we're going to move into the try-on part. So far, like, without trying them on, obviously, I feel like they're all... They don't feel like terrible quality. Like, probably definitely not the best quality in the world, but, like, what do you expect? Everything's, like, $10. And everything looks like it's going to be around the right size. A lot of people were like, yeah, the sizing is super small, but I feel like they're all gonna fit me. So Taylor, what was your favorite item that I picked up?
That is so tricky. Either the rainbow shirt or the two-piece, red two-piece.
Yeah, I think my favorite is probably, I quite like this jacket. Like, I feel like this jacket is super cute. So let's get into the trying the clothes on section. And some cookies. We'll start fishnets first. The fishnets are pretty normal quality for like any fishnets. So they're a thumbs up. And then the second item, the skirt. It feels like nice material, like definitely better than $10 material. Looks exactly like the picture. It didn't actually have a photo of the top on a person on the website, so I wasn't really sure about like what fit it would be. So I ordered just small because I ordered small and everything. And it feels a little bit tight. I still like it. These leggings are a tad see-through. Like, you can see your underwear. The bra is not that supportive, but it'd be great for like yoga. And I think the bra is actually really pretty. my first impressions of this dress is I actually love the colour. I really like the material. I didn't do the back up quite right. I just could not be bothered doing all the things. I absolutely love the top. This outfit is made in like the same material as the other one. But the shorts would probably have to be the biggest letdown so far. Don't get me wrong, they're super cute and everything. But if you have a look here, I do not know what went wrong with this sewing. I actually honestly love these pants, like, they're so comfy. They've got a rainbow on them, like, how could you get much better? 10 out of 10 for these pants. First impressions of these items is these socks. They're not that stretchy, but they're a little bit itchy, but overall pretty good. This top, it looks super pretty, but the material isn't like the nicest. Like, if I feel like it looks like it's softer than it actually is. So this is my last outfit. I'm actually in love with this jacket. Like, I think it's my favorite thing. So overall, I think if you're gonna order from Romwe, don't expect like the highest quality. Like, everything was pretty good for like the price you pay. There were no items where I was like, oh my god, this is so not worth the $10 I just spent. But yeah, just keep it in mind that it's obviously not going to be amazing quality. Subscribe to check out more of our content. I've got a lookbook coming, so stay tuned for that. I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye!